Hello, fellow YouTubers. I'm a big Superman fan. Have been since around age 4, if memory serves me correct. At that time, I would listen to the Superman serials on radio. Then, in 1956, television transmission began here in Australia. Although, it wouldn't be until 1957, when my parents bought our first television set. In that year of 1957, age 9, I saw my very first episode, Adventures of Superman, starring George Reeves. And from that moment on, Superman has become my all-time favourite superhero. Yet, it wasn't just the episodes that enthralled me, but also the opening 59-second intro, the music, the visuals, the narration. Just absolutely enthralled me. And now, 57 years on, that 59-second opening intro continues to enthrall me. And here it is.
Faster than a speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Look, up in the sky, it's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman.
Yes, it's Superman, strange visitor from another planet who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men. Superman, who can change the course of mighty rivers, bend steel in his bare hands, and who, disguised as Clark Kent, mild-mannered reporter for a great metropolitan newspaper, fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way. And now, another exciting episode in the adventures of Superman.
Well, how did you enjoy that? I hope you liked it. And if you did, please like and subscribe. And more importantly, comment. Because I'd really like to know your thoughts. Now before I go, I'd just like to say a big, big thank you to Lehman Griffin for his short video that showed me a super easy, and I mean super easy way to download YouTube videos. Because without it, I wouldn't have been able to include that opening intro. Now I've included a link to his video in description. So if you would like to be able to download YouTube videos yourself the super easy way, do yourself a favor and check it out. And thank you for watching. I'll be seeing you again.